And they're off. Lucky Monkey, Ms. Riskay, and Devious Cat all with early speed and dancing and grooving on the far outside by Lad's Joy. Too Much Barbie and Griffin's Cowgirl are two in the back, and they're about 7 lengths from Lucky Monkey. Lucky Monkey takes it 3/4 of a length. Ms. Riskay second, Devious Cat is third, but Lad's Joy keeping pace on the outside in fourth, and dancing and grooving sent along there fifth. It's another 3 lengths of Too Much Barbie and Griffin's Cowgirl into the turn with 3 furlongs to the finish. Lucky Monkey suddenly breaks free by a length and a half. Devious Cat and Ms. Riskay, Ballad's Joy, dancing and grooving, Too Much Barbie and Griffin's Cowgirl, onto the top of the stretch, and it's Lucky Monkey leading the way. Ms. Riskay comes right alongside, and Ms. Riskay grabbing lead. Ms. Riskay suddenly opens up as they turn for home. Ms. Riskay, powerful fuller run. Ms. Riskay approaching the last furlong, opening 3 on Lucky Monkey second, and Too Much Barbie taking third now from Ballad's Joy is in fourth with a 1/16 of a mile left to go. Ms. Riskay today, it's Ms. Riskay. Powerful to win by almost a half dozen lengths. Lucky Monkey and Too Much Barbie. Ballad's Joy 4th.